And historians will call them
close friends, besties, roommates, colleagues, anything but lovers.
History hates lovers.